Robs for Silk AP. It's actually a matchup I haven't seen too often. Like, these two go to Lehigh a lot, and I haven't seen him interact and brag a lot. Which is interesting. I am zoning out. I need to talk. Alright. I actually don't know what to say about this one. Ooh! Ooh! He's incorporating the shine. That's a good fox. He is throwing it out there. Ah, there we go. Decided to go all in on that last one.
Survival.
Be right back. Okay, this is pretty interesting. Robs has gone Sheik. I'm quite curious how Robs does. Because I don't remember seeing it. I think I've seen it, but that has been months ago. It's using that forward tilt to catch. Ooh! Get a little bit of arthritis in this matchup. Most of her usual effects will just sort of send Pikachu a little too high to follow up. Jab is actually a decent option at that percent. Lucky if Kuz hadn't gone up, which Kuz likely would have gone up. Accidentally got the turnaround on that needle. Wow, you actually connected with that down smash. That's good. Ooh, this is really tough. Really rough. Yep. Oh my god, really?
No contest!